And veteran visual artist Yusuf Grillo has been confirmed dead due to COVID-19 complications. His son, Boyega Grillo, confirmed the 86-year-old died in the early hours of yesterday. Grillo is considered one of Nigeria's outstanding and academically trained painters.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.